and be able to come down on the serve and be able to pronate or snap the wrist without feeling any stress in your wrist. So in other words, if I'm holding the wrong grip or more forehand and I'm trying to snap, if you notice, it creates a stress in my wrist. So it forces me immediately to change my gripping technique so I'm more on top of the handle and be able to snap with my wrist and follow. So we can try. Now I'm able to serve very comfortably by stretching the bat and hitting the ball. Now that gives me a very comfort feeling that I'm holding the proper grip.